Now we need to transfer this denture into 3D Slicer. I'm going to minimize my windows and set the scene. I have 3D Slice on the left and Blend on the right. If you're working with two screens, it makes it way easier and simpler. You have one program on the one screen and the other one on the other screen. Now, what I want to do is we want to give this a bit of a transparent color. So I'm going to look for a color tab, and we have these distributed all along our modules. We have them in the model designer and the wax up, and they all do the same function. Add a color and then make the alpha value to something like 0.6 so we can see through it. Then in the guide module, we're going to open up our server, and in the 3D Slicer under the Dentistry tab, Link Slicer Blender, we're going to click on connect. With it being selected, left click on it, we're going to do one-off transfer and then wait for this to transfer. Notice that the little arrow has then been change into orange, which means now we cannot select it. If you do need to select it at any time, left click on this one and then we can select it. The reason why this is the way it is, because it's a one-off transfer and we don't want to keep on transferring it. During our implant planning, we only want the implants to transfer and nothing else on the scene. This is also why we've deleted the ICP segmentation model.